Meanwhile, Japan's military has begun to move missile interceptors into position ahead of the DPRK's planned satellite launch. Broadcaster TBS showed Patriot Advanced Capability 3 missile interceptors being loaded onto a maritime self-defense force ship. It said the interceptors are expected to move to Sakishima Islands, including Miyako and Ishigaki, and will be used if the rocket heads into Japan's territory. The country's defense minister, Jen Nakatani, has issued an order to shoot down what he called any ballistic missile threat.